have it. This is what we've been waiting for. Yeah. The big surprise from the Dungeon of Doom. Big enough to shock Hogan's world and to be Hacksaw Jim Duggan's surprise opponent here. This is, I want to know who this is.
Wait a minute. I'm getting, alright.
Here we go.
Right.
Who is it? What is it?
That ain't it.
No. This is not a surprise here. Where is it? Somebody talk to me.
I'll tell you what, the anxiously anticipating crowd here in the Bayfront sold out. It's looking for this. Taskmaster Jimmy Hart taking a grab, making her way to the ring right now. But yet, are we to see this surprise, if you will?
Super Brawl 6, literally just about 16, 18 minutes away. Still time to be a part of what surely will be one of the most shocking pay-per-views of the year. When you talk about shock, and you talk about WCW, they're synonymous. Some people say anything can happen, but in WCW, it often
does. It happens, and speaking of happening, it's broke loose right now, the Taskmaster.
Whoa, deal on him! Deal on him, Duggan! Hacksaw Jim Duggan with a big haymaker right hand as he reaches for that 2x4. And Bob Villa might approve of this. Oh, my God!
Wow, look at this!
Hold it, they're talking to me in my headset. They're talking to me. His name is Loch. What? Loch Ness? The Loch Ness?
Loch Ness. Is this the Loch Ness monster?
He is a monster.
Wow.
Make no mistake about it.
Watch out, Duggan.
He's going to be over a quarter of a ton.
Oh, no.
Thundering right hand. And what do you think is going through the mind of Hacksaw Jim Duggan?
Oh, watch out!
Man.
Oh, my God.
Wow. Uh-oh, hit it. Here comes Pittman.
They're telling me in my headset this guy weighs well over 600 pounds.
Man, he is huge.
And he swatted Pittman down like a machine.
Oh, he got... He got Duggan, and then he got Pittman. Got them both. The Loch Ness is here. The prize is over, my friend.
Oh! Parker! Sergeant Buddy Lee Parker! This guy's dropping elbows on everybody.
He's cleaning out.
And how'd you like to be back in the locker room now? Everybody's looking at each other and says, who's going to go out and stop this monster?
Well, exactly. And I mean, he is just really hammering another one.
Can you imagine? Just think about this. This 600 and some odd pound monster they call Loch Ness and the giant?
Wow.
That's over a half a ton.
Oh, I've never seen anything as devastating as this is happening right now.
The Barrio brother number two coming out. This guy, he is mowing through wrestlers.
I'll tell you what, he's wasting every one of them, whoever came out. Oh, the Taskmaster now holding him.
Come on. No. No, no. Please.
Oh, man.
Ah. This is not a pretty sight.
Wow. Hulkamania, taking a look at this. Man.
This is not a pretty sight. And I'll tell you what's going through my mind right now. I'm Hulk Hogan. I'm glad there's a cage. Somebody has got to keep this monster away from... Oh, God, nice dental work.
That is ugly, too, boy. Oh, I guarantee you, not only big and huge, but ugly and mean.
Hey, I tell you what, teeth like that, he can chew through that cage. 600-some-odd pounds, he can do anything he wants. Oh, my God, I want to go back to the locker. I want to hear what Hogan has to say about this. We'll be back right after this. Oh, big, ugly, and powerful.
And Jimmy Hart.